I see a day.
I see a day when the gap that exists between campus ministry and student venture will no longer be in existence.
I see a day when we don't have to distinguish between suburban students and inner city students. We just see them as teenagers who are unsaved and need a savior.
I still see a day when every single student on every single campus, and that doesn't just mean the suburban campuses, but the urban campuses, the inner city campuses, every campus, every student will have an opportunity to say yes to Jesus. They'll have that opportunity to respond to his claims and to live a life committed to his causes.
When our students in the urban centers of America have the same opportunities as those in suburbia, and if these students are becoming dynamic leaders in their community and mothers and fathers of a godly heritage.
I see a day when college students will be able to pour into high school students, and high school students will be able to pour into middle school students, and together we'll be able to impact the community.
That's what I see, and I'm going to keep doing this until the day I die or until the day that happens.